we're in the kitchen. Normally we have a lot more stuff, but it's probably inside right now. We always take everything out and bring it here, but we've got lots of these little mandarin oranges, I think they are. They're good, they're tasty. Regular oranges, a lot of fruit. The bananas are inside. I eat a lot of bananas. Gotta have the avocados. Love avocados. This is just, you know, got the bread, the white, the whole wheat. This is CeCe's stuff here. He's always got the candy. He's the candy guy. This is stuff that I love, just plain brown rice. It's great for healthy diet. Brown rice, chicken, veggies, which we have in here. Usually just get stuff like this, some broccoli, carrots, green beans. There's actually asparagus in there too. This is a pretty good pack. But it looks like somebody opened it and ruined it. That's awesome. The fridge is a mess. Lots of cheese in here. I don't eat cheese, but other people do. So we've got to have stuff to cater to everybody. But a couple more fruit, strawberries. Strawberries are good. And I use a lot of mustard to flavor my food. I don't use mayo or anything like that, so mustard's a go-to. And lots of Monster, Mountain Dew. There's some chocolate milk. I'm gonna guess that's Andy's. I got some Monster in there. I don't know what this is. What do we got here? I'm guessing this is some kind of beer. Is this beer? It looks interesting. It's a large bottle of beer. Yeah. What else we got here? Got some natural yogurts, Greek yogurt. That stuff's good. Not very exciting, you know. Pretty boring stuff. But you gotta stay healthy and stay lean doing what we're doing, you know? We gotta look good all the time.